Today we're talking about Mirbek. This gentleman has come to us from Kyrgyzstan and he has been having a hearing loss since the past 20 years. That's a tremendously long time for you to be disconnected from the society and to be having no connection at all with your family, with people you work with, or with anybody around you.
Adraliyeva Nuristan Kumarbekovna, Kırgızstan'dan geldim. Kishiev Mirbek joldoşum bulundu. Kulağı 20 жылдан бері ұқчу мес. Ошоны клиникаларға барсақ, ошол ошол жақтан айтышқан жетел көліктер қылса болот деп айтышқан. Ал жақтан Чанары жарқылы бұл жаққа келдік, BLK-MaxHospital келдік.
So he had meningitis almost 20 years back. And in his country, he was told that there is no solution to your problem. Fortunately, he could come to India. And once we did all his tests, we found that he had almost no hearing in both the ears. He had profound hearing loss.
Ушул операцияны көтөрө алау, шундай бир жакшы кылдаттык менен карап, өзүнө ишенип, жаза айткен. Ошол жолдошум жакшы болуп калды башында.
We went ahead and did the cochlear implantation, and fortunately we could put the entire electrode even after a little bit of ossification, and on the switch on day he was so happy. He was so happy that he could hear, he could respond, and he could connect with his wife.
Башында эстик окчу эмес, 20 жылдан бери вообще окчу эмес. Какой-то звуктар да бар болчу башында. Азыр буйрса операциядан кийин баардыгы жакшы болуп калды. Звуктарын да оңдоп беришти, бул жакта башын ачышты.
It's a life-changing experience to be able to hear again once you've lost your hearing, because you know what hearing is like. And once you lose hearing, you get completely disconnected from the society. And regaining your hearing is like starting a new life. And I wish him the best of luck to start his new journey and lead a normal life.
Эң башкысы бизди операциядан аман-эсен алып чыгып, колубузга тапшырып берген, кулагын кууп жакшы кылып берген доктор Неха Сууд, сизге чоң рахмат.